Actually, the human life, the purpose of human life is to realize the self, to realize that God, Godness, realize the Krishna consciousness or God consciousness, whatever you call it, to mingle with that, to realize yourself is the real purpose of spiritual life.